Welcome to Chelsea Daily Video, thank you for watching. Today video is about why Frank Lampard gave Chelsea stars 2 days off ahead of West Ham clash, Werner's Premier League admission and Ziyech's Instagram message after injury boost. The head coach hosts his first club at Stamford Bridge on Monday evening. Chelsea players were given 2 days off following last Tuesday night's 2-1 defeat away to Wolverhampton Wanderers because Frank Lampard felt several of his stars showed signs of fatigue at Molineux. The first team squad spent Wednesday and Thursday at home and they reconvened at Cobham on Friday with Hakim, Ziyech and Callum Hudson-Odoi taking part in training for the first time since hamstring injuries. It is unclear if either will be fit enough to play against West Ham United on Monday night, with Reece James almost certainly out after a scan on a knee injury that flared up in defeat to Wolves. Lampard said that it was time for a reboot post-Molineux and he spent the second of those days off sorting his Christmas shopping. "We gave the players a couple of days off," the head coach said. "They needed it. I thought they looked a bit tired at the end of the Wolves game and no wonder. Their input has been great to this point of the season, they've played a lot, but those 2 days gave us all a little bit of a chance, especially after a defeat, to have a bit of a reboot. And I got pulled into the Christmas stuff on Thursday, mostly online, I've not traveled too much. With a busy schedule, people might not get as many wrap-ups as they may normally do." As for the fitness of Ziyech and Hudson-Odoi, Lampard added, "Friday was their first day back with the group, training at a decent level, so I'll have to see how they are if they are to make West Ham." Werner's Premier League admission. Chelsea striker Timo Werner has admitted that the Premier League has taken him by surprise, as the pressure on him grows following a difficult spell in front of goal. Werner has failed to score in his last 8 outings in all competitions after a fine start to life in England, and he has now opened up on how it's been for him at Stamford Bridge. "The Premier League is a little bit different to the old league that I used to play in," Werner said. "I have to say it's tougher than I thought. The contact here is harder than in Germany. I think it's also hard when you play every 3 days in the Champions League, then you have to play on Saturday against teams that can rest the whole week," said Timo Werner. Ziyech's Instagram message after injury boost. The Morocco international has been active on one of his social media accounts since the news that he may return to the Chelsea side for Monday night's game. Posting on his Instagram story, Ziyech had a message for defender Fikayo Tomori, who celebrated his 23rd birthday on Saturday. It simply read, "Happy birthday, Browski," accompanied by 2 birthday cake emojis. This is after sustaining a hamstring injury during the first half of Chelsea's win over Leeds United at the beginning of the month. And perhaps coincidentally, the Blues have failed to win any of the games in Ziyech's absence and go into the London Derby having lost back-to-back games against Everton and Wolves. Hakim Ziyech is set to return to action this evening, as Lampard confirmed the attacker had a chance of making the squad for the West Ham clash. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.